Is this the dagger which I see before me? The handle toward my hand? Come, let me clutch thee. I have thee not, and yet I see thee still. Art thou not, fatal vision, sensible to feeling as to sight? Or art thou but a dagger of the mind, a false creation proceeding from the heat-oppressed brain? I see thee yet, in form as palpable as this, which now I draw. It is the bloody business which informs thus to mine eyes. Hear not my steps, which way they walk, for fear thy very stones prate of my whereabouts, and to take the present horror from the time. The bell invites me. Hear it not, Duncan, for it is a knell that summons thee to heaven or to hell.